You're listening to EA Radio. Okay, welcome, funds, extras, viewers, to the SSX speedrunning arc of my career. No, I'm kidding. I'm just doing this for fun. This is one of my favorite childhood games, and I felt like speedrunning it for a while, so I thought I'd start by posting my runs on my second channel and uploading them to speedrun.com so I can get myself on the board. Well, actually, I already did get myself on the board. I posted a run on my main channel. It's unlisted. I'll put a link to it in the description if I remember. I might not. But yeah, this run might not see the light of day. I don't really know. I've already done two runs with this entire monologue at the start. They didn't see the light of day. So, I don't know. You guys know the answer. If you're seeing this, if you're watching this, then I got a PB. But if you're not seeing this, then I failed. So you guys know the answer. I don't. That's what makes this exciting. So, yeah. Enjoy the content. And speedrun.com moderators, hello. Thank you for moderating my mid-tier run. And yeah, I'll try my best to keep talking, but no promises because speedruns are hard. Nice. Okay. Hi, I'm back. in my personal best, I messed that up and did not have this much speed at this point. So I am probably ahead of my PB right now. Just gotta keep the momentum up. This part's hard. I'm gonna fall. Yep. that part is like ping pong, dude. If you mess that up even a little bit, like going in, it's very hard to correct yourself while you're in there. So. Yeah, my entry was off, and therefore I got messed up. But yeah. Okay. That also was a- Whoa, I actually got this boost. Holy crap. I did not think I was gonna get a spin boost there, but I did. Also, for people who don't know, a spin boost is when you do like a little spin, and then use your control stick to- Like, you turn it in the direction that you're spinning, and it basically boosts you up to max speed instantly. It can only be done on some surfaces though, so you can't do it all the time. But yeah, cool technique. Okay, I'm gonna be quiet again. Was a little weird. It looked like I glitched into the ground a little bit there. First major skip here. JK, not that major, but yeah. Respawn at that point, and boom, I'm over here. Also, if you're wondering, funds viewers, this is the no major glitches category, so I can't do anything too wacky. Which, you know, I don't know how to do any major glitches anyways, so it's not like I could, but... yeah, just letting you guys know. Ooh, okay, I got the angle there. That's an actual speedrun strat. I kind of... okay, I messed it up a little bit, maybe. Didn't mean to land this far over here, but... going off of that jump, you could see I angled to the left a bit. Or to the right a bit. Yeah, that happens. Oh my. Okay, almost messed that up. But yeah, that's a actual speedrun strategy. Oh. I probably should have just respawned there. That's not good. My only hope is... okay, good. I was gonna say, that was my only hope, getting on that. Okay, I am ahead of my PB by 4 seconds right now. Okay, that wasn't terrible, actually. Little chaotic there, lots of bouncing. It's really hard to control yourself when you're bouncing around. But yeah, not bad. Good boost there. Oh my, I almost didn't get that. Holy crap, that would have messed me up quite a bit. Okay. Whew. I almost wasn't gonna do that third one. Like, half of my body just did not want to do that. Like, I almost didn't press the buttons properly. Jesus. Okay, we're fine. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I spawned up here, which means there's a chance that I could get... oh, I just absolutely screwed that up. Okay, well, I'm not getting the good rail. Ugh. Okay. Well, in my PB, I also messed that up, so not an end of the world type thing. I'm still in this. I can still do this. Okay, decent exit. That's fine. Hit the sign. Yep, we're good. Sweet. It's very easy to fall up here if you turn too sharp, so I gotta be kind of careful. Okay, there we go. Oh, I really thought I could have stuck that. That's not good. That's gonna mess me up in here, because I don't have... do not have super uber. I'm gonna get it, though. Oh my. Where am I gonna get it? I don't know. We will see. Maybe I'll get it, like, right here. Hold on. Oh my god, that would have screwed me up if I didn't. It still slowed me down quite a bit. I don't know if it was worth it to do that. I could have done it right here. Wait, what am I... oh my god, I'm dumb. That's my fault. Okay, that slowed me down like a couple seconds, but that's fine. I'm still ahead. I saw that. Okay, now I'm... that's stupid. Oh, I'm being dumb. I should still be ahead of my PB. By a little bit, I don't know, I'm not 100% sure. Only you guys will know if I actually completed this run. That's not good. Oh, okay. Why I didn't mean to do that trick. Oh my god. Okay, that's fine. It didn't really slow me down that much, but that's so unfortunate. No, I missed the rail. That was an early jump, holy cow. Oh my god, I didn't get it. What the hell? What the hell? I didn't get the rail. This is really bad. This is actually terrible. Okay. I can't get Super Uber now. Because I think if I get it after here, then I'm not going to be able to get it for the next... I don't know. I actually don't know. Nah, I definitely can't get it now. It's too late. Oh my. I'm going slow. Yeah, but definitely too late to get Uber, which is not good, because this is a kind of slow part without it. Like, I need to do that. Which is not ideal, because jumping is never ideal. Not really usually ideal, I should say. But, yeah, that slowed me down. Okay, but I'll see if I'm still ahead after, after this area. I almost hit that tree, that would have been kind of bad. Get it! Okay. I think I'm ahead. I'm ahead of my record right now. Okay. Well, let's keep it up then. Close to that tree. Okay, that's not the ideal line, but that's a-okay. I think I got that a little too early now that I think about it. Definitely not the ideal point to get it, but that's okay. I think I'll be fine. Usually I get it like right here. Nice. Nice. No. Did not want that. Oh god. Just, okay, that was slow, but like, I got on the rail, so that kind of made up for it. Oh! I almost instinctively refreshed there, that would have killed me. Okay, we're good, we're good. We are completely good. A little bit of a high jump there, but that's fine. Okay, that's also not really ideal, but that's okay. I'm ahead. Holy crap, guys. New PB, potentially. I don't want to jinx it, though. I should probably be quiet. But, hey, guys, you might be watching this video. Pretty nuts. Let's go. Oh, okay, falling there is kind of poopy, but that's fine. I'll be okay. Okay, kind of scuffed way to build up my speed. I did not get the spin boost there. I'm gonna cry. And you can't get it on that surface. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. This is fine. This is completely fine. That's not... What am I doing? The pressure's getting to me. I need to shut up. I'm gonna be quiet, guys. Sorry. Sorry, I'm going this way to get the freaking wormhole. Okay, we got it. Okay. Okay, I'm fine. We're good. I don't know why I held it for that long. I'm failing, but it's okay. We're good. Yeah, we're good. Look at that. And we're about to have this. Look at that. See, we're fine. And I got a good landing. Okay, yeah, we're good. Let's get this. I'm gonna go for the wormhole here. Which I didn't get in my PB. So if I can hit it, then that guarantees it. But if I don't hit it, then... That's okay. Okay. Oh my god, that's painful. Okay, that's fine though. I can still get a PB. I think we got it, guys. Even if I fall here. I didn't. Okay. Let's go! 9-12. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I guess I'll see you all in the next one. Also, as you can see, this actually isn't my best of all time. That's just the best that I've recorded. So, eventually we'll beat that 19-03, and we will be ballin'. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace, gamers.